There seems to be a fine line between coincidence and irony.
You sure about that map?
Unfortunately, there was some nonsense about the discovery of the real King Arthur's tomb here years ago, soon discredited. And yet another roadside attraction was born.
Well, let's see what we can see, shall we? At least it should be educational. Either housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months. This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. I shudder to think that at one time he had students.
And we have power. Difference between stupid and charming with you, is there?
Behold, how did they know you found it? He did it for two.
Thank you.
overtake Excalibur. And yea, he saw the brother. What was its magic?
I'm confused. Weren't Excalibur and the Sword in the Stone the same thing? They were two bloody different swords!
Now, Zip, that was too easy.
Then didst Merlin fall in love with Nimue, to whom he didst teach his magics. But ere long she didst use her magics against ours, and didst Arthur and Mordred hackle upon Salisbury Plain. Arthur with Excalibur, Mordred with its scabbard. It seemeth then it was, and he wise armed. And Arthur did strike Mordred a fatal blow with ye spear of Sir Bedivere. Anon, this more tragic, for he did die. Arthur badeth his knight Bedivere to returneth Excalibur to yon lady of ye lake. And lo, did Arthur's body then slumber. And yea, it was borne away to Avalon. Where it is said that from thither shalt he someday return to claim him again his crown.
It was his own fault, really.
Never trust a woman?
Don't believe in magic. Believes the whole legend was built around. This is where the truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained, but it's been turned into a warehouse.
Fitting. There's been so little truth everywhere else, why start here? The only factual basis behind the King Arthur myths died centuries before this place was built.
Give Professor Worth some credit. If he had to close an exhibit for renovations, at least he picked the most boring one. This definitely isn't Arthur's tomb.
We knew that already! What's wrong with it?
I've seen enough tombs in my life to know when I'm looking at a cenotaph.
Say who?
A diversion. This place is trying too hard. It's hiding something.
A body?
No, that's the problem.
Thank you.
Now this is better.
Nice. Be careful. You don't want to demolish anything important.
Really, Alistair? I have a velveteen touch. But I'm glad to see you now think there may be something important here. I decided to take the slow way down instead.
Should have told that to the forklift.
Please, Alistair. This will take some concentration.
Yeah, pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit up front with me anymore. You made it down safely.
So am I.
But that doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore. There's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on the path I'll need to take. Maybe there's a way up and over.
jumping that.
No, I'll have to make a path. But it might have been worth trying just to hear you lads squeal about it.
On the shelf over there? You could use that on the pressure plate.
It's not a crate, it's a coffin. Someone's revered ancestor is in there.
Place, sir.
If we're through having fun, it's time to get back to business. A god.
Hey, I heard that.
brilliant.
That is interesting.
Real. They're all here. The court of Camelot.
You're sure about this? King Arthur, who wast verily of ye loins of usurp and dragon?
I've no doubt about the authenticity of this tomb, Alistair. Arthur was the 11th century figure that became legend. The once and future king was as real then as the air I'm breathing now.
I don't know, Lara.
Excalibur. The sword in the stone. That's how it always goes, isn't it?
Pardon?
Swords in stones, Alistair. They're part of the monomyth. There wasn't just one Excalibur or one Merlin. We keep seeing swords and daises all over the world because they were everywhere.
So you're saying that everywhere they went, they raised up kings, shaping the course of human destiny?
Well, it's a possibility.
Who? And what happened to them and their swords?
Perhaps they're in Avalon. It's as good a place as any. Except our Merlin was killed and our Excalibur was left in pieces in the hands of the locals.
So where's Avalon?
I don't know. On the other side of the looking glass, perhaps? It says Bedivere returned a fragment of Excalibur to Arthur after the other pieces were carried off by the knights.
Where did they go?
To find Avalon, perhaps. The quest for the Holy Grail. Lancelot, Galahad, Percival, and Bors. Their tombs are empty.
It says this fragment was left with Arthur to help him leave this mausoleum when the time came. Perhaps it will help me instead.
I didn't need it, so I hope you can forgive me.
Lara,
There's something going on up here. Allison, you see that?
See what? Oh, hell! Get your hands!
Zip!
Get
hey! Allison!
Let go! Get her! Lara!
Zip, what's happening?
Thank you. Dear friend here, I would like to apologize to you guys because my game is getting crushed here. Due to this, I am not posting further episodes right now. For now, we stop this game right here and can call it finished here. I will try to repair it as soon as possible and finish the whole series. For now, let's just end it here and try to play some new game. Dear friend, yahan par main aap logo se maafi chahunga kyunki mera game yahan par crush ho raha hai. Iske karan main aage ke episode abhi nahi dal raha. Abhi aage ke liye hum is game ko yahin par stop kar dete hain aur ise yahi samapt keh sakte hain. Main koshish karunga ise jald se jald repair karke puri series khatm karne ke liye. फिलहाल में हम इसे यहीं पर अभी समाप्त करते हैं और कुछ नया गेम खेलने की कोशिश करते हैं।